exactly. What are mooncakes? Mooncakes in Taiwan could be classified into two different types of mooncakes. One is the traditional Hong Kong style mooncakes where you see pretty often, and they are usually in a square form. And there is the unique Taiwan style mooncakes, which are pretty much everything. Pastry. Kind of.
As you can see, they're usually packaged in a box or in some kind of really beautiful wrapping so that they could be sent off as gifts to relatives, family, or friends.
The market for mooncakes is just incredibly huge in Taiwan. Even Haagen-Dazs makes mooncakes. Here, I'm just going to pick a couple of the flavors for us to try at home.
有分不同口味，你要什么口味？有，现在剩下红豆、枣泥跟绿豆。还有芋头，这个是芋头。我可以要一个芋头的吗？可以啊，还有呢？然后我想要一个这种芋的，大的好吃。你要什么口味？有莲蓉、豆沙、桂圆、枣泥核桃。枣泥好。
Mooncakes, and this the square one I was telling you about is a Hong Kong style Cantonese kind of mooncake, and it's very expensive. And the rest is the Taiwanese, and we should just cut them up and try them. Now, shall we start with the fanciest one? It even got its name of the store imprinted. Wow. All right, now I'm just going to cut this. Open. Obviously, a plastic knife won't work. Voila! Now, you might be wondering, what the heck is this black goo chunk thingy? Well, it's dates. And, well, obviously, these got a lot of different flavors, and I picked out the dates because dates is practically my most favorite flavor. And as you can see from the side view, there is this white little, I think it's hazelnut, but I'm not sure because I'm not an expert in nuts. And this one is what the sales was telling me about, that it's vegetarian friendly. So, any vegan watching this, you are allowed. Wow, it's very flaky in terms of the outside and the inside. It's this white mung bean, aka the green bean paste, and it smells so good. The pastry is so flaky. This I would say it's considered a little dry, but I'm pretty sure it's just because they put less creamy things. Things are not good for you in this. And the mung beans, it's so soft and it just like melts in your mouth. And the pastry is very flaky and very, very, very thin. This little friend is what I've been waiting for because this got egg yolk inside. And I'm just so bad at cutting. So yeah, I had no idea
idea what happened there. It had nothing to do with me, except I might have accidentally deleted all my files, my video footage from the video that you just saw. Yeah, everything that you just saw. I tried to salvage them by purchasing this $50 USD software. And obviously it didn't save everything because a lot of them come out really, really funny. But I tried, and I am here to apologize because I can't promise that this won't happen again, that I may, you know, accidentally delete them again in the future. I can promise that. But I will be sure to apologize every time I do. Goodbye.